say that the CBI is likely to seek time from the Army Chief General V.K. Singh today. This to interview him in connection with the bribery allegations leveled by the chief. Poonam is also with us on the phone line. Poonam, tell us, what are your sources indicating?
Well, what sources are saying in the CBI is that today CBI officials are going to touch base with the CBI Army Chief Office and find out what time can he spare to the CBI officials on the bribe allegation. Apparently, after the formal complaint was given by the Army Chief on Tuesday, CBI has want some clarification from the Army Chief on this particular allegation, on the grounds that why there is so much of delay made by the Army Chief in giving this formal complaint, and why was he quiet on this issue for the past 1.5 years. And also, CBI wants to find out whether Army Chief has any more evidence to substantiate his allegation. Because in the first meeting with the CBI officials, Army Chief made claim that he has enough evidence to substantiate his allegation. So therefore, CBI is looking forward to question the Army Chief for these clarifications. Until these clarifications are received by from the Army Chief to the CBI officials, they will not be in a position to question other people in connected to this matter. In fact, what CBI is also saying that the Minister of Defence will also be questioned right by the CBI, because it was A.K. Anthony who said in the Parliament that he was aware of this particular incident.